The closest Renaissance ancestor to the modern violin was the lira da braccio, an instrument shaped very much like the violin, held horizontally like the violin, and bowed overhanded. In addition to four or five melody strings touched by the fingers of the left hand, the lira da braccio had two extra strings that could be made to sound a fixed pitch for use as a drone to accompany the tune being played on the melody strings. Players of the lira da braccio generally improvise their music, and this anonymous Romanesca is one of the very few pieces for the instrument to come down to us in written form.